They Have No Money, September 17, 2020 by Anna von Reitz. I keep struggling with people who are under the delusion that, the government, has money, apparently, endless money to spend. But the fact is that the freeloading territorial and municipal federal employers have no money and never did have any money. What they have been spending like drunken sailors is credit that they stole from us. So what happens when they offer to pay you back for what they've stolen? Ah, you just go deeper in debt, because what they are spending is your credit. It's like a credit card thief caught with your card, red-handed, and in response, he says, "Hey, I'll pay you back with interest." And he gets ready to swipe your card, again. See, the government has no money. They can't pay you back. They deliberately stole our identities, impersonated us, and accessed our credit. Just like any credit card hacker. Just like any identity thief. You thought they were your government, instead of two packs of foreign subcontractors merely in the business of providing governmental services, so you trusted them and obeyed them. And they abused you, stole your children, conscripted three generations of Americans into legalized slavery, and have all but destroyed your country. While on your payroll. That's the bad news. The good news is that, 1. The banks that colluded in this are on the hook for it. 2. We have them in a legal bind so tight that there is no way they can get out of it. 3. All the actual assets belong to you and people like you, and 4. We know who is responsible for this, and we are bearing down on them like hammers on a nail. So, wake up, America. All that money that, the, government has been spending is your credit, the value of your assets, purloined under conditions of deceit, racketeering, and unlawful conversion. It's time for a debt jubilee, since all the debt is phony anyway. And the return of your credit and your assets, unharmed, unencumbered, and set free. Hold tight and keep your eyes on the prize.